Sup, this is Purple Paladin 101 here, and welcome back to another episode of ARK. Last left off, I believe I lost everything like usual. Dear Lord, I hope my recording does not fail again. And now it's nighttime. Great. Sudden change of light. I'm just gonna stare near you because you'll probably be my like guard. Fresh eatable meat. So, we're gonna do it again. I'm just gonna check her out for a second. Let's check out some stuff. Okay. So, what we're looking for is some murderers. I'm gonna stay right here for now. Waiting. So, yeah, we'll just kinda look around a second. It's not like I have a torch I can make. Yeah. Let this heal for a second. Brightness. This is full brightness. Jesus Christ. I can't show that there's a bird right over there. There's some actual birds over there. Where are you actually? What the fuck are you? What the hell is that? I don't actually know what that is. What do you eat? Do you eat fish? I'll be right back, actually. What the hell was that? Quite honestly, it scares me. We'll go ahead and check when I come back. I'll bring some food when I come back, like different kinds of food. So I'll grab you my battle axe and I'll be off. So that was a little bit weird. I just saw something dive into the water. And I hope you guys saw that too, but what the fuck was that? I know I added a mod. I didn't think it would quite honestly work. Wrong one. What does that sound like? Bees. Grab my axe. Let's grab this just in case. I don't have any bullets. I should probably find some bullets. There we go. So what I need for this, I need wood. Let's go find me a rock. Wait, is that my recording? Still recording. What the fuck? What the fuck was that? Was that you? Did you do that weird sound? Okay, I just kind of run and go. Okay, What the fuck? I'm confused. Everything's just blackness. What did I kill? Oh, time to go up. How much I hate entering through these things. Okay, so, I have food. Wait, oh! Transfer, light. Grab some food. What else food do I have in here? I'll bring some of these. I will need. I need to grab something else this time. Two. Everybody. 7, I need some thatch. Nah, transfer, that's wrong button, do, what the hell, my dude. That's what I need. Got me some food. We're gonna put them together till the end of time. I'm also gonna grab some more food from over here. Like, yeah, I'll be good. Cause I think. Are you hungry? Okay, light's surprising. Let's go find out what the hell those things are. Well, if they come out at night, then that's terrifying. So I'm gonna put whatever that is somewhere. So I wanna know what the hell it is, and if I catch it, I will do so. And I will have to probably catch a fish to feed it, because it dove in the water, so yay, great. I think that might have been one of the creatures that was added to the mod I added to this. That might have been a creature from it. I don't honestly. Bit of clue, so let's go ahead and ask this guy a question. Oh, I guess he didn't know. Okay, I'm gonna ask you a question. Hey, do you know what I'm talking about? No, bro? Nah, he didn't know. Nah, he don't know too. Nah, let's just walk over there. Bow out, ready to. What the fuck? You okay, dude? Never mind, I'm gonna have my axe out. I keep my bow ready to walk, ready to get ready. Quite honest, I don't know what the hell I'm gonna get to. Guess they only come out at night. So weird. I saw stuff diving in the water, or I'm just going insane. That's raptor. Let's beat the shit out of this raptor. Just for fun. Because I need more raptors, actually. I don't need raptors. just kind of look around here. See if I... See if I see anything. Go right up there, actually. Okay. I don't know what I'm doing. I wanna know what the fuck that creature is. There's nothing here. I guess I'm going insane. Okay. I kind of like to get a nice swim. Get out water over here. It is. What fish abundant over here? No, it's not the sun, yeah. Let's see if I can catch bird thing. Cat rock. That's a dodo. I am just looking. Sorry I'm not talking that much right now. Because all I'm doing is trying to see what I can. Great. Now it starts to rain. Just fantastic. Okay. I guess it was my imagination. What I saw. Because I hope I saw what I saw correctly, because that'd be kind of... That'd just be sad. Let's go home. I will find nothing. Got a blop. So I think I will end it here. Just let me get back. Oh, I'll actually check out that pillar first because that's actually longer and taller. So anything's in my way, I could go ahead and ask them a question. Yeah, get out of my way. How do you live, child? So desperate. Oh, it's dead. Oh, it's dead. Whoopsie. I killed it with an axe to the side. And bash to the base. Look out at the scenery. Look at that. Look at that. A fish. Look at that. What are you doing out there? What? What are you doing? Get your ass over here. Able following. Come on. Let's go. I should actually close this off and close that off. Oh, that's what I should do. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna get rid of all that and close this off over here. This will be the base. This here will be the base. Why did I think of this before? It's kind of closed off a little bit. Okay. Let me just leave this guy over here for a second. Press Z for a second. There you are, let's go. Okay, so after I get him over here, I'll end it here. So, yeah. Okay, so. Thank you guys so much for watching this episode of ARK. This is Bro Battle 101 here. Peace out and stay brave.